And the environments here are pretty breathtaking, I should say. 240. Ah, sweet. Alright, we're gonna put him back to balance. And I'm gonna put her on defensive, huh? Interesting. We are gonna have to change that though. Come on. She is totally waiting. Whoa! There's a lot of them here. Need to use Libra. Oh, come on. What? A free? God dang it. Alright, yeah, definitely gonna go down this way. Check it out. Looks like we got some more thingies to deal with. Aw, damn it. We gotta figure out what to do with those items.
Still couldn't talk to him. You'll never get past this if you don't say something.
No, right? Words won't change anything. He's gonna punch him in the balls. It's a circle thing. What? What is that?
Looks operational.
What? Oh, I didn't even know. Oh, okay. Alright, we're gonna go back first, guys. Do this. Do this. Get the item. Ooh, there's a lot of them in here.
Hmm.
over. Wicked fangs. Yeah, come on. There we go. Let's do this quickly. There's a lot of them. Wow. Do the heck out of Blitz. Come on. Oh boy! I watched my life. I might as well. You got the kill shot. So what happened to all that ice that supposedly got knocked down? Or did she blow a hole through the wall? Alright, so first of all we're gonna save. Actually, you know, before we save. Okay, nothing new in there, so what we're gonna do is we are going to go to our menu. Right, what you got, girl? What you got? Oh yeah, we're going. I have to go back. Does it? Can I pick what? In the power chain, okay. Okay, cool. Gotta go back. Oh, did I run out? Yeah! Dang it. I get all three of those already. Yeah, boom, blitz attack. Yeah, okay, cool. Wait a minute, I gotta go back all the way around just to go back down? Oh, lame. Did I do some Ravager stuff on? Got here, arrow, strength 3, water. I think I should. Want her to be pretty balanced. I already learned cures. Alright, cool. Well, obviously, you only have one path that needs to go right now. Flame strike, nice. Alright, I'm out. What about this kid here? Yeah, I have like 0. Oh, he still gets some, even though. Go down or get some stats first. I want to get some stats first here. HP kind of sucks. so. How can I change my party members? Heck. Well, they already have that. Interesting. I still don't know how to change freaking party members. How the heck do you change party members? During the course of battle, they just grant enhancing abilities or status ailments. You can stack stuff. Okay. Oh, okay, now I can save. Good thing I did all that just before this, huh? Battle technique tutorial. Another tutorial? Alright, techniques are special abilities used, Your TP's gauge, Successfully unleashing a forward to the HQ for earning combat replaces. Okay, yes. Try using a technique for yourself and execute Libra. Libra reveals abilities and weaknesses of your enemy. You can view known intel by pressing R1. Revealing enemy attributes will automatically change abilities selected by auto battle. Oh, that's kind of cool. Using Libra on this alpha beta, it's revealed that it's vulnerable to fire and wire damage. If character's current role has access to abilities deal damage, though, the character will now be able to deal more efficiently. You can counter CV only when your enemy's Libra can. Nice. Additional technique comes in the other turn. Unlike HP, TP is not restored automatically after battle. Okay, so it's kind of like limit breaks-ish? Oh, wait. I already did it, so. Magic is halved. Okay, cool. There we go. Three attacks, that's lame. Oh goodness. Oh, he's staggered. His dagger, take him out! Keep going, keep going, keep going. Nice. 5 stars. The log updated with what? Info? Elemental damage and resistance. Ah, there they are. Mm-hmm. Actors.